The solenoid. A solenoid consists of a long wire wound, in the form of a helix, where the neighboring turns are closely spaced. The field at the interior midpoint is uniform, strong and, along the axis of the solenoid. The field of the solenoid, when current is passed is shown here. The enclosed current is, i.e., equals, I of NH, where, I is the current in the solenoid. From Ampere's circuit law, BL equals, mu 0 i.e., BH equals, mu 0 I of NH, B equals, mu 0 NI.